Yo guys, what's up? Today we're gonna be looking at the Nerf Big Shock. I got this today. I'm gonna go get some scissors to open it. Just kidding. Okay. And officially out of the box. And it didn't cover. Never mind. Awkward moment. Now it's officially out. This is what it looks like. Of the box. That's what it looks like out of the box. You can cock it. This is how you cock it in the background. It has a lot of it actually has a little bit of recoil. I don't know if you can hear it hissing after you shoot it. Yeah. I don't know if you heard that. So it's probably a pretty powerful gun. Now, I haven't shot it yet, and this is the first ever in the Big Shock that I've owned. So I need scissors for this. I haven't put away yet. So we'll get the dart out and that it did cut. What the heck? How do you package these things, Nerf? Jeez. This is being a little tedious. I'll give you a little bit. There. That's probably better. How do they package this? Ah! Okay. It's behind here. It's because it's checked on the bottom. I knew it. Packaging is too hard to open. I think it's this. It's so hard. I spent 2 minutes trying to get out a small gun. Like this. Done with that. So, this is one dart, and I think the other dart can just go up there. Since it only has one dart. Oh, let's not have it in all the way. Nope, I didn't. Okay. Holy crap! Jeez! 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 This is a cool gun. But it's so powerful. Hey. Yeah, this is a really powerful gun. Let's see. Well, let's go downstairs and see how far it shoots. By the way, that dart line is tight. So we'll grab the other dart. Where is it? Put it in here. There we go. Okay, let's go downstairs and see how far it shoots.
No shooting in the house.
Oh my gosh,
put the kibosh on it.
Oh my god.
Too powerful.
No, it's not. It's a wasp out here anyway. Oh my god. Well, my mom's being kind of stupid right now. So, I guess we just have to do it outside. Because I have to. I need shoes, but I don't care. Oh shoot. Yeah, but let's go get shoes. I don't know, my mom was gonna make me go outside. So yep. In here, you guys even see me? Jeez, why is it so dark? Okay, I'll go get some shoes on and then we'll go back outside. Where are my shoes? Okay, after that near-death experience, because that really hurt my shoes and my feet. It hurt my feet. Oh. So, I think my shoes are in here. Probably. Okay. Yep, they are. Now, let's go outside. Grab the gun and go outside. And I'll set you guys up by the driveway. It's cocked. You can see how far it goes. Oh, jeez. That's not too bad for a pistol. It's actually really good. And to give you the thing how I started, I shot from right here, shot from right there, right where my foot is, and I went all the way over here into the neighbor's yard. So here's one dart. Here's the other one. So drop a like and subscribe, and don't forget to check out my other channel, Star Wars Dude. That's my name. That's my YouTube channel name. That's my dad's channel. I might upload later this week. I'm not sure though. If my dad will let me upload. So hope you guys subscribe and like. And